We do move some months, and this is our first year doing it, and I used to foster dogs. So it's kind of always been a passion of mine, and I figured I can help them, so why not do it? We work with Underdog Rescue in St. Louis Park, Minnesota, and I believe they are mostly foster-based, and we are collecting donations for them at various locations through the Twin Cities and hoping to get as many as we can.